If Phil's didn't like me.
No, you can't do the main quest. The main, yeah, main missions not available. But like, if you want to do some missions and then jump into co-op for like an episode or two and play like that.
Just like fuck around.
Yeah.
Dude, I got 90 skins. They sell for fucking £4,500 each.
Yeah, that's how you make money.
Oh fuck.
I probably should keep a hold of the one skin, right?
You should probably keep hold of most things. But, I don't know.
I'm saying pure skins, kind of.
What do you need right now? I like the wolves are going to be hard to kill, you know what I mean?
No, it's more of I don't know how often I'm going to cross them.
Well, when you do, they're like three or four of them at a time, you know what I mean?
Yeah. My friends, they took them. Run away! Everyone's in the working thing.
Oh my god.
Really?
Honest labor? I'm so sorry.
I want to go with them.
Wait. Stop. Turn to the right. Go out that way. No. Not fucking... Not over there.
Well, there's something over here, so...
Rice bag.
A little more. Up there.
In there?
Yeah. Keep going.
Where the hell are you trying to send me to? Oh god, this is gonna kill me.
Yes. And of course, the only thing to do when you're flying a helicopter. What?
Copyrighted song.
Really?
Yeah.
How old is it?
Not that old.
I'm pretty sure it's like...
What?
I looked it up. I feel like it's in the public domain by now. I don't know. Whatever. Get down there. Or you can save the hostages from up here.
I don't think I'm allowed to use my
That'd be awesome!
Just let go of the controls.
You slowly drift down, you just like, and you just fly back up.
They never question the helicopter floating above them.
Yeah. Where's everybody dying? Maybe it's a helicopter. No. You idiots. Oh shit. Fuck that guy.
Well, is he three?
Well, there are two in the building.
No, I mean three of the guys that got murdered.
Maybe there's something there too. It is always good to get a different, you know, vantage point when you're looking for enemies.
Man, I got the ultimate way to do that.
Yeah. I love this thing. There is a chance I'll see you up there in those circling bosses. You can't even shoot all the enemies, right? You can get back in here and fly down the ground. Oh no. Alright. I guess that's fine.
I don't see any more guys.
That's probably it though.
So three guys for four hostages? That's...
That one guy in the building is really good with hostages.
You know what? He's there, fuck up. That was a nice clean kill.
Just slide down.
Like I am.
Ooh. We'll shoot it. Not that time. Woohoo! That was.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
Oh, nice shot.
Headshot!
Oh, he's coming. Yeah? There we go.
Where's my flying machine? Oh well. It was great while it lasted.
Let us go. I can only give you this.
Ooh! Actually, I think he got it the worst. Shot in the face. Can you imagine if, like, I missed one of those shots and hit one of the hostages?
That wouldn't have been good.
That would have been hilarious.
You'd have to kill all the hostages, you know, because, like, then they'd tell, like, oh. Amida and stuff.
Oh, okay. I thought I did it in the eye.
What the fuck is that? The golden path symbol.
What, the swords and shit?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Really? Seems like we're dealing a lot of heroin here.
Oh, dude, do you want to see what your dad looked like?
Maybe?
Pause the game. No, the other pause the game. Go to the fucking collection, I think. Yeah, Kingman's, well, that right there. But go to Kingman's Karat. Yeah, people. You can see the pictures of everybody. That's you. That's Amida.
Dude, I'm white as shit.
Yeah, all the people you've met in the game so far. And that's your dad. Fucking sweet, right? Yeah, I agree. MaxiPad! Hey! Hey, you need this?
I wasn't expecting that!
Hey, there it is. Somewhere.
I've got a flying machine!
Oh dear.
It's upside down.
Yeah, there we go.
I don't know how.
Immediate left. Yeah. There we go. Thing, all the animals on the way for some reason. Never been able to figure out why.
I wish I had a weapon.
They're elusive. Jump out.
Yeah.
Can I tell you, I did that so much. Like, it's embarrassing how often I did it. I die a lot because of it, because I'd be so high up.
And she's like, oh.
Sometimes I'd survive, and I'd be like, oh, shit. God damn it. Fuck. No.
And then your helicopter would kill you.
Yeah. It's pretty dumb.
That happens.
Yeah, but I'm an idiot.
Happens a lot.
Specifically to me. Ooh, oh yeah, fucking karma again. Ooh, the higher karma, the bigger discount you get at the trading posts. So maybe we should stop killing innocent civilians. Maybe that'd be a good idea.
Scared away everything else. Thank you. Why would there be any more anymore? You gotta be joking.
There
these
you go.
Boars are fucking retarded.
Right, they're just hanging out, bro.
Not even fucking 100 feet from a fucking gunfight.
They like to be where the action is.
Of course, they're gonna be like one in your life. Sturdy as shit.
You could always, you know, shoot him with a gun.
Oh. How?
There we go. You already got it.
Our other ones go.
There's one. What do you need these for?
I don't remember. I just know one of them needed it. I think that's taking shot on high.
Wait, how'd that work? If we're both on the same internet connection?
I don't know.
Like, would it slow down or anything?
Well, in theory, no. But at the same time, what are you talking about? Who fucking knows?
Now you can make some stuff again.
There's one more boar.
He got away, man.
No, he didn't. He's up there.
Well, he got away. He's gonna tell his family. Like, guys, gotta watch out for this crazy dude. Bitch.
Right in the pooper.
Right in the bum hole. There we go. Right on Main Street or whatever. Okay, right down Main Street, whatever. Alright, make your shit, bro.
There's no pigs in this area, huh?
Make your shit, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, you got two.
Ooh.
And you got perfect. Yeah, you can make both.
What?
Ooh, yeah. Nope. Malayan taper. Malaysian taper.
You know,
didn't you have it? Yeah, I was gonna say, you had like a shit ton of those earlier. Yeah, barrels! Leopard.
Don't got that.
What else you got? See, if only you hadn't sold all those tapers.
Shut the fuck up.
I told you too, like, you can save them. You're gonna need it eventually. Oh, I know, I'm Robert. What's up, bro? Where's your buddy? You all by yourself? What are you hiding from, my friend? Oh. Nice. It's a boar you killed. I feel like you killed that one. Oh god. Yep. Yeah. It's a shame because they're kind of adorable.
They're fucking adorable, but god.
And they're vicious.
I wonder that guy was terrified. The murder of the poor man.
from that shit again.
I don't care about them.
Those are barrels? Yeah, you don't need those.
Shit!
Oh god.
What did I do to piss you off?
Just existed, bro. You just existed. That's what you did.
I don't trust that motherfucker.
They'll be fine. Those are barrels. Completely different.
Dude, that's a fucking dog.
No, look, look, watch.
Yeah?
Dull, never mind.
It might say dull, but...
I said... it's a doge.
Yeah. So are you gonna edit this one, or am I?
Why don't you do it? Because I've got the Batman project, and this is just about the same length.
Just about. I think we recorded this longer than we did Batman at this point.
Probably. For those of you who are unaware, we record Batman for like four hours at a time, and then we don't play it for like 3 or 4 months. So that, you know, when we get back into it, we're like, we completely forget the controls.
Where we're at.
Where we were, and then we play for another 4 hours. We just played it recently. That's going to start going up. I mean, it'll already be out by the time this is going up, obviously. But, you know, we have just over 2 months done of episodes ready to go. So, we have plenty of time to not play it. So, we're probably going to, looking like we're going to do the same thing for this one, I think. What are those?
The tape here things?
Oh, nice.
Ah! Wood swerve right as they fucking go to shoot it.
Serpentine pattern, bro.
But it wasn't. It's like, I'm gonna run straight, straight, straight. Oh. Alright.
Yeah, get rid of your fucking loot bag, bro. Jesus.
I just emptied it! I got too much fucking skins.
You can make shit now. Is that a zombie? Oh, no. The way he was walking, I thought it was a zombie. Yeah, you did it. If you go to him, they usually give you money.
Hey. You're free.
I thought for sure I was finished.
Get the fuck out.
I am in your debt.
See?
I said get out of here before I shoot you with an arrow.
Dude, make your shit. You're ready. You're done. You can see it on the bottom corner. Alright, what now? Sky Tiger. Holy shit, it's a magical Sky Tiger.
I haven't seen any yaks. Or pigs.
Could be more in the... Well, you know where the cloud... Oh, you can't go there. I think the Rondo's the only one you can get right now.
Yeah.
Everything else is up in the north where Pig and Men's Palace is.
Asshole.
He's a cool dude. What are you talking about?
It's slowing down my progress because I can't go up there.
Well. Alright.
we're totally okay being murdered by you.
You're almost up. You are 5 XP away from getting another skill point. bazaar, I think. I don't know how far away you are.
I was gonna fast travel there until you mentioned how close I am to Lebanon.
Yeah.
Now it's just like, okay, just find something to shoot in the ass real quick.
There we go.
I can do with those.
Well, fuck you.
That was not what I was expecting. Shoot in the chest, like, you know what? Not worth it. I'm gonna go hunting for them in the extreme style.
Alright. Yeah, he did. Alright, here we go. Where did they even go?
They went up this way. Did I just ramp them?
I don't think so.
That'd be crazy if they're just sitting there like,
yeah.
Dude, that was pretty sick.
Whoa, that was radical, bro. Whoa.
Do it again, bro.
Dude, kill that shit. Fucking monkey. Jesus Christ.
I can't run any animals over, they're too fast.
God, you fucked it up. No, no, no.
No!
God damn it. You could have just slowed down.
I don't know. A panning ship seems faster.
Yeah, it was faster, but look what it got you.
You know what? I don't even think they gave me any experience.
Let's see, go.
Nope. Of course it had to be a real animal.
You know, if you had, like, some sort of hang glider, it'd be a lot cooler. But no, you don't have anything like that, do you?
Anymore. I thought it had a fly.
That's a shame.
I should have learned to fly with it.
Nope, so you had to crash your fucking ATV into it, didn't you?
ATV learned to fly too. I don't think it flew too good. Did you?
No, 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 no.
Where the fuck are all the animals?
The hang glider probably exploded and they're like, oh fuck, I'm getting out of here.
Shitty birds that he's got stuck on.
What, those like peacocks or something? Oh, there we go. Help, oh, I thought it said help the robots fight. It's like, shit, fucking robots?
Okay.
There we go. You got it. All I needed was 5 XP and you got 10. Good job, guy. There we go. Go down there and talk to them. One of them will give you money.
As if I got all of them.
You did.
Oh, yeah. I owe you so much more. Did they try to make this game as racist as they could?
It's not racist, dude. They're just, you know,
very bad English.
From this place, wherever it is.
They didn't use a proper language for the place, not English.
Well, they'll learn English for you, bro. You're Ajay Gale.
That's
also pretty fucking cool. They're shooting into the air because they're happy.
They're idiots. Coming from the person that just molted off monkeys. And
well, you killed one of them. The others got away.
Okay, I thought he was missing a head.
That would have been cool. Kirk combined him.
Queen kill.
Damaged skin. You damaged it, bro.
No, really?
Yeah.
I thought the monkey was fireproof.
Unfortunately not. The world isn't ready for fireproof monkeys just yet.
They need to get better monkeys here.
Yeah, dude.
Really hoping those would explode.
Yeah, it'd be pretty, that would have been cool.
I probably would have died. I was a little close.
You were pretty close. Oh, shit. Oh, I know what's happening. I don't know.
Well,
I fucking forgot to do it, so we'll cut it off right here. In a minute. When you, whatever, are done with whatever you're doing in here. What can you do on the bed? Oh, yeah, you can sleep. Okay.
What do you do in bed?
What do you do?
Sleep?
Yeah.
What do you do in bed?
What do I do with a woman in bed?
Dude, that's a lot of dull skins.
Dude, you're gonna need it, and like, probably not. You can get rid of them. Oh.
Yeah. It's not like an hard cut.
Yeah.
That's the thing. Like, you know, on one hand, I don't want to, but then it's like, you know. I know where most of these
are. All the fucking money you have now.
Yes.
That's how it gets to at this point in the game. You can get an RPG if you wanted.
Yeah. What the hell's this? Oh, I can't buy it anyway. No good guns yet, though.
You gotta keep playing, man.
What's this?
That's a sidearm.
What's it do?
It's a handgun. You have another one unlocked as well, the Stormer over there. That's a two-handed SMG. Single malt grandmother.
I want this one.
Yeah. You got a lot of bell towers, though. You gotta do.
That one looks like the single most amazing gun ever made in this.
Okay.
Please tell me I won't be disappointed when I get it.
Alright, now wait, right here, stop. We're gonna continue and do this next time in the squad. Holy shit. Your Amazon package has arrived. Peace.
I didn't expect the car to explode. Too.
Yeah. Holy shit, dude.
What? I'm unpacking their Amazon package.
Yeah. It was like, my cat. My cat arrived.
I ordered a cat for Amazon. I don't know how that works.
Hi, thank you for watching our content. Just give us a like and subscribe below. Leave a comment if you want. We'll get back to you probably.